Up a skate at the side of the net. Kapanen again for Spezza, side of the goal. Here's McKayev right to the goal line, and the puck stays out. Another shot. And the goal light has now come on, and the referee behind the net has signaled a goal, so that puck on the line obviously got across.
What frustrating penalties, and all of a sudden at the front of the net, you get an overplay, and there it is, as Sanheim knocked it.
The Leafs are able to clear that to center. After the puck is Nick Patan, one-on-one against Dumoulin, and following is Spezza, and he scores the Leafs' first goal.
With this, watch the little stop-up, and then he realizes that Spezza, the righty, has come, curl and drag, and that one is right underneath the glove as Jari was back deep in it.
No surprise, the only other to go at least three shots in the opening 20 games of a season. Number 9, the Golden Jet, Bobby Hull. Here's Spezza. He works it, scores! What a shot from Jason Spezza! And the Leafs have tied it.
Egg turns this puck over in the middle of the ice, and McKayev will break his 7-game pointless streak as he takes the loose puck and leaves it for Spezza. The Vegas defense, Theodore, backs up to allow Spezza
to bat that one in.
40 seconds with which to work. Second power play unit on, led by Morgan Riley, who's back at the blue line. And he goes across the ice. Spezza shoots, he scores! That had eyes.
Now throws it off to the corner. Ilya Mikheyev is after it. Joel Edmondson watching him. Tavares wrap around in front. Bouncing puck scores! Jason Spezza!
Cody Ceci. He crosses the line, dishes to Kapanen. Kapanen to the middle, and ball side of the net. They score! Right back at you. As Jason Spezza gets his 6th of the year.
Four to go. It's Cody Ceci on the entry, capping into the middle.
Out of the net. Centering attempt was blocked by Ekholm. Out of the box comes Bonino. Spezza from the circle scores!
On the penalty kill, they didn't really give the Leafs anything at all. And then a nice pass over here by Hall over to...
Penalty to Batherson. Kerfoot gets some help to win the draw. Sandin to Spezza, shoots, he scores!
And when the faceoff's won, the guy who's left wide open is number 19. One quick pass, and this is one Craig Anderson just waves at it. What a rocket of a shot. Head up the entire way. You saw earlier Spezza unable to get it up and over the pad. Well, that one up and over the glove.
Kel. Trying to go to the net, broken up and flipped ahead. Jason Spezza down the wing, tees it up. No, he holds on, scores! Oh, what a shot by Spezza!
I mean, they have so much respect for Jason Spezza as a player, and they are so happy for him. Not only that, I mean, he gives it that terrific veteran move. There's the big head down, little pump. Moves from Ryan Miller, who's thinking shot the entire time. And when he thinks shot, now he's committed. He's already on his knee.
Under Anderson for a second, and here's Spezza trying to tie things up.
We go to round 9.
So for both those goals, guys going slowly, but watch the moves and how much you move the puck from side to side. That's about a 4.5 to 5 foot movement.
Spezza to take the shot. Winnipeg's 2-1 in shootouts. Toronto's 1-2. And here comes Jason Spezza on Connor Hellebuck to get this shootout underway. Toronto's ahead.
Spezza's 2-for-2 this year, and when he comes in, he stops up a little bit to change his timing, look at the reaction.
Chance the puck, but gets right in onto Koskinen, and they battle to get it out of there.
Turnover, Koskinen, and backhander, and Koskinen, that's it! Toronto has taken a 1-0 lead. Mikko Koskinen with a giveaway.
Tavares along the boards now for Nylander. He'll get it to the point. Riley, far side, Spezza winding and shooting, it scores! From the top of the circle, Jason Spezza!
And Benny Malholtra has been given a lot of credit for revamping this Leaf power play. And one
sends Boyd away at center. In on the left wing, a pass back to Spezza! Scores! Jason Spezza snaps it over the shoulder and into the roof of the net. it out at center. Here's Spezza in over the line, trying to go for the hat trick. He scores! Jason Spezza cuts across the goal crease and undresses Thatcher Demko and scores the first hat trick in a Leaf uniform.
Ice. McDavid across the line, had a pass, hit the stick, and a diving play gets the Leafs free. Here's Spezza and fakes the shot, scores! What a play by Jason Spezza. He fakes the pass to Boyd, and that commits Smith and into the roof of the net. 3-0 Toronto.
Blue line for Riley. He is unable to keep it in, and it comes to center, and Brody is there for Toronto. Missed a hit there from Richie as it's brought back in by Spezza into the slot, and a shot. Rebound in front. Scores! Jason Spezza gets a bit of a gift. The first shot was blocked. It came right out to him in the slot, and because he was a right-handed shot, he could get it away in a hurry, and the Leafs are on the board. Again, Leafs can't get a shot away. Marner too well covered, and to the line, and Muzzin keeps it alive. Here's a chance now for Spezza with a shot. Scores! Jason Spezza snaps it short side, and the Maple Leafs get the opening goal of the hockey game.
Anymore, because that's not part of the how it's officiated anymore.
Well, I don't know what the conversation was, but I hope it's transcribed and sent to the media so we know what a trip is.
Centering pass and a shot. Scores! Jason Spezza got a loose puck and a quick pass out of the corner and hammers it home. And the Maple Leafs have taken a 2-1 lead. And the young man, not so young anymore, from tries to center. That hit the back of the goal. He gets it back again to the blue line. Dermott with a wrist shot. That's deflected wide. Kerfoot back of the goal, trying to get it in front. There's a chance for Spezza. He scores! What a bargain basement thriller he's been.
And thank God nobody thought they'd to screw the Leafs and pick him up on waivers and to get him to retire. And you're right, the initial...
Muzzin, near side for Matthews. Matthews dishes it off for Hall. Back to Muzzin. Muzzin holds, looks, now going to dish it off for Thornton. Here comes the shot, he scores! I'm not sure if it was tipped. I do not believe so, but Joe Thornton has ended a drought for him with six attackers on the ice, and the Leafs lead.
Negated, both goaltenders have taken a care of the bottom half of the net.
Jason Spezza in for the Leafs on the shootout, slows it right down, goes to the backhand, forehand, scores! Jason Spezza slows it right down, pretty much comes to a stop. Hellebuck got a piece of it with his pad or his skate, but it does find the back of the net.
Yeah, he didn't get that cleanly.
Put Montreal on his heels. Here's a chance. Scores! Jason Spezza!
Takes the puck right in front of Simmons there. He's got the forward momentum. Beats Carey Price on that short side. Right underneath the glove. Good pressure down low to keep the puck alive. Not once, but twice. Get a little bit of a break with the puck off the official. Bogosian clicks it into the middle.
Over the line, flips it, it drops, scores! What a great pass from Galchenyuk. And Jason Spezza makes it 2-0.
To Galchenyuk, does a good job of taking it deep, and this saucer pass, just perfect. You could see the reaction of Carey Price. Price thought he might have been able to get there, but off the glove and up and over, as all Spencer's trying to do there. Look at him turn the blade of his stick and just chip it up and over. It's not even getting much on that, just making sure it gets up. And you think for these veteran players, a playoff goal doesn't mean...
Canadiens 42 now in his career. Chance in front, scores! Jason Spezza has cut the lead in half with 8:25 to go, and the Leafs have some life.
Then Spezza comes in. This line creates a turnover here as Nylander joining this group, and that one right off the stick of Petrie in front. Quick little turnaround as the puck gets turned over. Spezza on his skate to his forehand off the stick of Petrie and up and over Carey Price. But it's Jack Campbell at the other end that made the huge save to keep it a two-goal game. And
Riley, Spezza scores! The X set, Jason Spezza gets one back for Toronto.
as they capitalize on the power play.
Some good chances. Mete can't get it out. Spezza keeps it in. Little touch play by Tavares back to Nylander. There's a delayed penalty in front as Josh Brown had knocked over Tavares. Spezza goes short side underneath the bar. And the Leafs score on the power play, and they're going to go right back to the power play.
And diving out after it is Hill. It's still loose and cleared by Weatherby, but not out of trouble yet. They score. Off the mad scramble, it's Jason Spezza, and it's 1-1.
Coach, some credit there. Sheldon Keefe to keep him on the ice after the goal against, and he's the one that ends up getting the goal to tie this game for Toronto. That's him diving there, number 19 in front. And the turnover, not once, but twice, maybe even three times, the Sharks couldn't get the clear. Finally comes back to the tape of Spezza, and he just knocks it in to tie the game.
So the fourth line comes through for Sheldon Keefe as the veteran Spezza records his second goal of the
shot. Stop attempt in front, sprawling out. Jari makes the save and then needs to make a second one. He can't on the rebound. Jason Spezza does it again against the Penguins. He ties the game up at one for Toronto.
Well, the problem was the two that was going to connect. The Leafs go the other way. Spezza with a crack at it in front of the net. It comes right back to a stick. And just with a little chip, soft-handed shot there by the veteran who did not panic. It was a tough angle on a rolling puck. But he was able to shuffle it towards Jari, who got a piece.
He was awesome last year in the playoffs.
Spezza with a drive. He scores!
So was he. Spezza's involved in. Kopitar actually pushed the puck back. Richie did well to track it down and get it. And then the Maple Leafs go to work. Spezza, no hesitation to shoot the puck here. Richie with the screen. Great pickup by Hugh Jonesy off the faceoff. And then by the time Quick sees it, that's Urianis.
For Spezza, it'll come loose for Richie shooting. Loose in front, scores! A fourth line goal, and the Leafs have a two-goal lead.
Dominate with puck possession in the O-zone, and here's a great work down low by Simmons, keeping the puck alive. Good play by Spezza to get the rebound right on the doorstep. Spezza's going behind, but that long reach able to tap it in. This line has been effective. Richie unable to put that one by, but the deflection by Simmons rattles between the pads of the goaltender, and Spezza on the doorstep to make it a 2-0 game.
Stripped of the puck by Richie. The centering pass, they score. A shot from behind the net goes in off the backside of Talbot. And the Leafs are on the board. It's 3-1.
This time it's Spezza. I think it goes off of, that's Ben's skate, then Talbot's shoulder in the net. Little game of play. Go watch it. I think it's Ben's skate there. Yep. Redirected. Oh, and then it goes off of Talbot's, the back of his helmet.
Back to Riley. Matthews in the middle. Spezza scores. It trickles through Talbot. And the Leafs take advantage of Eric Sinek without a stick. Those passing lanes so much wider. And the power play goal makes it 3-2.
Skate. Then Talbot's shoulder. Talbot's the back of his helmet. He saw Kevin.
Back to Riley. Matthews in the middle. Spezza scores. It trickles through Talbot. And the Leafs take advantage of Eric Sinek without a stick. Those passing lanes so much wider. And the power play goal makes it 3-2.
There's nobody that can stop that pass, not a stick anywhere in sight. Eventually this puck comes to him. Wide open in the slot. Beats Talbot 5-hole. Yeah, no chance. Marcus Foligno has backdoor duty. That's John Tavares.
It'll be centered again. A chance scores. Jason Spezza. And it is a one-goal. Spezza ends an 11-game drought.
And then it's Mikheyev who gets in there first. That could have been icing, but Mikheyev beat the traffic down. A couple of chances to clear. The Devils aren't able to. And how about this composure here by Jason Spezza. You see how he slid out to give himself some open ice. A nice read there by Mikheyev. You got two defensemen in tight. Nobody kicked out to take care of Spezza. And right, the quick little wrister gets it up and over the glove. Just a perfect shot right by
the puck out.
With difficulty controlling the puck was Gillies, and they cash in the Leafs to Jason Spezza with his second goal in as many nights. Toronto with a lead.
The defenseman will take a look just to dump in here. You see, he handles that puck toughly, and nobody picks up Spezza. Everybody gets puck watching again. I mean, I know Gillies had the trouble handling the puck, but you can't leave Spezza wide open there.
And Nylander, and now Matthews, rebound, Spezza scores! Jason Spezza's tied it!
I thought Spezza deflected a shot that might have saved a goal. I think Larson's listening.
In on Yano, Simmons, pulls, drops, Spezza plays it across, you're going to make the Spezza score! Spezza starts it and finishes it, and the Leafs lead 3-1.
Flyers have two players on the puck. Neither of them take it. Spezza comes back to start it, and he slings this pass over to Simmons. And this is where it all goes wrong. Keith Yandle falls down. A give and go. Spezza, Giordano. Holy 1999. What a...
Matthews puts it just wide. Side of the net. Stepping at it. Score! There is the equalizer off the lively end boards for Toronto. It may have been Riley's side of the net. We are tied at 3 with 57 seconds to go. It looks like Jason Spezza got his stick on the loose puck and was able to poke it past Vanecek to tie the game.
The patience by the Leafs. The cross-seam feed here by Marner just misses the net and then win the puck. And that's exactly what Mikheyev does. He's able to get to the puck first, allow that puck to stay alive.
Gibson was holding the fort and giving his team a chance.
You know, there's going to be those types of nights where maybe you're not quite going and can't get your offensive zone time. There's no question that the Ducks stayed in this game and got lots of energy from their goaltender.
So Jason Spezza is going to start for the Leafs, 0-for-1 on the season. Spezza against Gibson, and a backhand beauty.
Great job by Spezza of just freezing the goaltender as a right-handed shooter there. You make any kind of fake like that there, you got to respect that you might flip it, and then taking the puck about 3.
And good quick puck movement without any speed going in, and he's able to take it to the side and deliver it home.
First up for the Leafs, the man that tied it, Jason Spezza. 1-for-2 in the shootout so far this year. And that's a beauty. Didn't waste any time, did he?
When you've got the speed going like that, it's just the quickness of your hands taking it side to side. That's about a 5.